Hi everyone, welcome back. In the first vlog, I'd like to share with you my experiences whilst visiting Singapore at the Expo 2020 in Dubai in the United Arab Emirates. Just outside Singapore, as part of the Czech Republic's display, is a huge display of sub-fossil forest, which includes sub-fossil oaks. I found it quite interesting. These oak trees have been buried for thousands of years in glacial ice or in glacial craters. Due to the long time that it is spent underground, it has turned completely black. At first I thought maybe the wood was burnt, but it's not, it's just extremely old. It is currently winter in Dubai, even though you wouldn't think so, it was very hot.
Amazing.
Maybe I picked the wrong time of day, arriving just afternoon. Maybe next session that I visit, I will go later in the afternoon. Singapore was amazingly beautiful from the outside. It was built almost like a rainforest. Big focus on the nature. And as every other country in the expo, there was very long queues to actually get into the display. What made visiting this stand even worse was the humidity that is there in Dubai. Everything in the Singapore stand is kept wet using misters. Once you enter the pavilion, you are shown a short video of how humans destroyed the environment and how places like Singapore is trying to create a balance between industry and nature. Like a huge tower, and then you walk around and around and around until you reach the top of the exhibition. They had a display of orchids. It was beautiful, but there was so much mist spraying everywhere. It made me extremely hot. It was still very nice to see though. Winding all the way to the top, you get a very nice view of where you are within the expo location. I was lucky enough to catch the transport train coming down the bottom. They offer a selection of local foods that you can try. As it was around lunchtime when I arrived there, I decided to sample some of these. I've had food from this region before, so I decided to go for some satay chicken with a peanut sauce on the side and a cucumber and pineapple salad. With that, of course, I needed to have some iced tea to cool down. I was not very impressed with the food, however, I think I've tasted better. My rating for this one, 5 out of 10. In the future vlogs, I will rate the other countries as well and show you what they have to offer. When you leave the stand, after a comfortable winding up journey, you have to climb all the stairs down. I think anyone who wants to lose weight, please come to CExpo 2020. Share the next one with you soon.